Hi, everybody, and welcome to TWF main event. Today we have the contract signed between Austin Aries and Godzilla for their title match at Halloween Havoc 3. Now, if Gravity wants to copulate, can't say that word, right? Okay, people make fun of me, I can't say that word. Oh, well. You know, once they can copy, I can't say the word, right?
Words with me.
Yeah, well, I don't want you to go and pull the stars out because I can't say my other words, but oh. What I mean to say is, anyway, here we go. And, well, first off, I just want to say, Diva Talk says that we already talked about Austin Aries and his title match against Godzilla. That shouldn't be happening. Austin Aries said, Zena, Gabrielle, you gotta tell Diva Talk she's wrong. I shouldn't have to face Godzilla. First off, Zena said, just because I gave you the belt didn't mean I was your friend. You kind of wrecked that up when you started saying shit about, oh, it's so easy to beat Gabrielle and Zena kept falling down. Apparently, I got criticized for giving you the belt. They think I'm giving you the Seth Rollins treatment or something. But I ain't doing that. Anyway, Godzilla said, what are you afraid of? If you're as good as you claim you're good, you shouldn't be afraid of me unless you got problems. I don't got problems. My first title match, hey, your first title match was against me, Gabrielle says. And I guess I kind of let you win on that one. Only here's the thing, Godzilla says. I don't want to even say that was my real title match. It probably wasn't matter. Apparently you're bursting me, Austin Aries, so apparently you are afraid of bursting me because if you're as good as you say you are, you won't be afraid of me. Whoever said I was afraid of a pea-brained dragon anyway? Whoever said that? I won't both be afraid of you. You're the jack-off that's got more moves than everybody else, and I'm going to do that. Godzilla, you are unbeatable. You got beat sometimes. Let me see, Godzilla says. If you're going to stay King Kong vs. Godzilla, it was a tie. No one knew who won that one. If you're going to say that, oh yeah, I lost a couple fights here and there, but my movies, those fights don't count. I'm talking about what you did in the freaking ring, Godzilla. I'm not talking about your damn movies. They couldn't make up their damn mind if you were a hero, villain, or anti-hero. The point is, Godzilla, I'm going to beat you worse than all those people in the Toy Wrestling Federation, all those embarrassing Toho, Sony, and Legendary Picture films. They weren't embarrassing. You know what's embarrassing? That there's many people there that deserve a title that have that belt. They didn't win it, and you got forfeited, and you're acting like you're a shit. They just gave the belt to you and you're acting like you did all these amazing things. Oh yeah, that's right. One time TWF World Tag Team Champion with CM Punk. Wow. You better watch what you say. I'm the greatest man that ever lived. Oh yeah, in your mind. Anyway, let's put this way, Gabrielle said. I'm pretty sure that Austin Aries regardless of him being afraid or not afraid of Godzilla, that's not the conflict of this thing. It's about getting that contract signed. That's right, Zena says. Ain't babying your fucking ass here, okay? I gave you the belt, and that's the end of it. Never said you were a friend. Now you gotta prove that I didn't make a mistake by forfeiting a belt to someone like you, because I'm already getting criticized for doing it. So you better sign the contract and shut up. Come on, Zena, you know that I'm only joking around when I said Gabrielle was an easy beat and said you felt and made a joke about me losing a shocker. I'm only joking around. Anyway, yeah, point is, Godzilla, I'm beating you. Then he signs the contract. Oh yeah, I'll beat you too, Godzilla says. And I won't have to worry. Because by Halloween time, I'll beat this guy, and I don't think he's even going to retain. Because he's into easy victories. I mean, right off the front, he beat Gabrielle. That was an easy victory. He is fighting tough people. You don't know who I mean fighting tough people. Austin Aries, you did what Seth Rollins does. You want to get the victory, and that's what you did with Gabrielle. If you really were this fighting champion, you would have shown somebody tougher, like me. I don't have the power to choose my opponents. Well, Diva Talk says, we all got the contract signed up, and here's the thing. Yeah, here's the thing, Zenith, I do want to mention. I hope that Godzilla and Austin Aries aren't going to conduct themselves appropriately before the match. Say what? We all know, Godzilla, you got your little impulse problems, and Austin Aries got his own too. So you two better not find any way to conflict each other before that match. Oh, here, you don't have to worry about that, Godzilla says, because I ain't going to do nothing jeopardize my match. I'm going to be real honest with you. The point is, you ain't as tough as you think you are. You're going up against me, a real tough opponent. And if you somehow manage to beat me, then maybe I'll call you the shit. But until right now, you're just the boy that Xena gave the belt to, and you haven't really developed beyond that. When you say that, you just make fun of Xena Warrior Princess. You said that she gave a belt to a boy. That's disrespectful. Wow. You gonna do something about it, Godzilla said, because I got way more respect for Xena than I do you. She saw the future. Now what she saw was, that you put on that pitiful puppy face and said, I need a belt, and someone give me a handout, and next thing you know, she gave the belt. You don't know that. Oh, no, no, we're getting at it now. Doing it now. Quit running up. Yeah, Godzilla, they have a problem slamming you. I'm the greatest man ever lived. Jambo parody. Or maybe the Seth Rollins parodies you were before you left. All conflicted again. Thanks a lot, Seth Rollins. Thanks a lot, Austin Aries. I'm sorry, but you act just like him. Thanks a lot, Austin Aries. You embarrassed the shit out of me. I gave you the belt, and this is what I get. I asked you one simple task, and this is what you do. You get yourself beat up by Godzilla. How can you expect anyone to take you seriously after that? What are you going to do about it? What am I going to do about it? I'm going to beat up Godzilla. And you better do it. Yeah, you better have a plan. Excuse me? You excuse me? I don't need to have a plan. We better have a plan to beat Godzilla. Who's we? We never said we were a team. And you two better make sure that Godzilla and Austin Aries don't tear each other apart before their Halloween Havoc match. Many questions will be answered. Is Austin Aries getting the Seth Rollins treatment? Was Xena wrong in choosing him to represent the future? Would it been more? And does Aries or Godzilla or Daniel Bryan or John Cena, Undertaker or Sting or Montel or Tadeus Porter, or does it even Shrek or even Wonder Woman have people got claims for the belt? Everybody does got their claims for the belt. Will there be any more confrontations between those two? We don't know. We hope not. Before we go. Oh yeah, Godzilla. You made me look bad in front of you. You made me look bad in front of Xena and Gabrielle. You're just jealous they chose me and not you anymore. Yeah, they were choosing you, Godzilla, but you lost favor with them. So they chose me. Me to be the man. It's me, Austin Aries. I'm not the future. I'm now. And who cares if I'm imitating Seth Rollins? That was TNA's fault. Now, Godzilla's like, I didn't lose favor with Xena and Gabrielle. They're still my friends. I just got to deal with this asshole in the stable. That's all. That's what you are. Because they're trying to say that Godzilla had the Randy Orton role at Hall of Fame, but then with Austin Aries. Well, we'll see. But I hope you enjoy this episode of Impact Wrestling, main event, sorry. Did we make a mistake? No, no, Gabrielle, we make a mistake. Austin Aries has to learn to fight his own battle. Oh, fuck. Well, we'll see you tomorrow for Impact Wrestling.